A busy night for Philadelphia police who are investigating a couple of wild shootouts. This is the scene of a double shooting in Nicetown. Police say gunfire broke out late last night on the 4400 block of North Gratz Street. Police say two men in their 20s were shot. They believe the shooting may be drug related.